What's up, mga katunbo? It's me again. Ayan. Papainggit muna ako sa inyo, ha? Ang aming ulam for tonight is seafood. We have snow crab, shrimp, and whatever it is in there. And then, what is this called? We got that beans and the chicken. I'm gonna rip. We hit this thing. Hold on. Hold on, mga katwimbe. Lagay ko muna yan para hit natin ang ating seafood. Lagay natin siya dyan. Yan, reheat natin. Yan, pinainit ko kasi gusto ko mainit. Ayan. So, meron din tayo sausages. Yan. Ooh, yan. Yummy, diba? Yummy, yummy. Yan, cricket ng alaga naming gecko. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang aking beer. And then, come on, let's go outside. I'm gonna show you the steak. Hey! Hand that thing up, cause the copycat. I want to see the steak. Pali pali the steak. We got filet mignon. Filet mignon. Okay, bye. Because I get copycat in here, so I need to go. I need to go. I need to go inside. Ayan, tinakpan ko yung sound. Short update lang tayo, mga katunba. Of course, hindi mawawala ang aking pinakamamahal na rice. So, ayan ha, painitin lang natin ng konti ang ating seafood. At saka, meron akong filet mignon na steak. O, diba? Good girl daw ako kaya. I deserve naman. So, anyway, last night, umuwi kami kasi hindi maganda yung aming gabi last night. We lose. That's why umuwi kami kasi talo. Hindi kami lucky last night. Talo sa casino. Pero the other night I won 800. So, eto naman ang manok para sa kinaano naman to. Kinamader. Kinamader kasi hindi sila nakain ng kumakain siya ng shrimp. But hindi siya kumakain ng snow crab. Maarte kaya si mother. So, ayun lang mga katwimbel. Short update lang tayo. Yung husband ko nagluluto doon sa labas. Ayan, 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 ayan. May sinasabi niyo, malaki yan, maliit yan, ha? Ayan na. Put in here so I can take a video. Ayan na yung piliminyo. First time, we always cook ribeye. But today, we cook filet mignon. filet mignon. So, ayan sa mga inggit. Oh, ayan na naman kayo, ha? Oh, takam kayo ngayon. Kain tayo. So, ayan. Huh? Why turn off the oven? Because we're trying to
eat it.
Is it hot enough?
Yeah.
The chicken. The chicken. Pali-pali. Okay, that's the mother-in-law. She's ready to eat.
She's ready to gumball.
Okay. Okay, yan lang mga
katunbo. Bye-bye.